on the gaming channel and welcome back to more Cult of Lanzel. Everyone's going. Oh, it's already. It's night. I'm barely doing the intro. Alright. Let's put that there. Alright. It needs to be dead so I could do a prayer. They're working on it. I can't do this. Don't I have enough? Oh, I don't. Oh, because I was working on making this. That's why. It's fine. He could sleep on the floor. I could go do the mushroom, but I don't want to right now. Find the relic. From, I don't understand what that is. I just don't. Is there anything else I could really do right now? I just want it to become day. When it becomes day, we could do that. Oh, wait, take item. I didn't even realize. No, I don't want to do that. I don't want to wake him up yet. It's almost day. It's almost day. Alright. Let's do this right away because I don't want them to lose faith. Ooh, we're probably gonna level up. Yep. Nice. I'll just do this. Ooh, achievement. Unlock all curses. Alright. It's not full yet? Why is it not going up? Like, seriously. I'll do this. If it helps. I think it requires bones and wood. But it better help. No, it's still okay. No, it's full. It's full. Okay, for a second. No, look, it's not going up. Why is it stuck? Is my game glitched? Where it's not going up? That's not good. I don't know if my game is glitched or what. I really don't know now. I'm not liking that at all. I'm running low on seeds now. Oh no, okay, so they also. Oh no, but this one they don't harvest, right? Yeah, I forgot. It's fine. Oh, I got it. Okay, wait, I don't need to fix that just yet because he's working on that. So. Go, that's pretty cool. Great, come on. All right, let's see how this thing works. Oh, it's only one. Damn it. I thought. Damn it. So the other one does. I'm so stupid. Let me see the upgrade. So this one. That's shared. I don't know why I thought this was a shared one too. I should have done this one. Great. I'm freaking stupid. Well, either way. Just for now. Let's see. Let's see. So we're starting over. So we'll, I think I did this one last time. So. Alright. Performing a ritual at your temple, which allows your. To work through. I don't know if that's really good. Okay, a day of rest. Sure. I mean, that's pretty cool. Like a Sunday, you know, like how some religion don't want people to work on Sundays. Oh, well, that's not even that bad. The only thing is, they won't work. I just want to know why my thing's down. It's like not doing the best right now. Is it because I don't have enough beds? Is that why? What's with the fate? No, let's see. No, it's back up now. It's back up. Okay, we good. See, we happy. Alright, if everyone's happy, everyone's full, we just make a couple foods, you know? There's a couple. Cause you're all not hungry right now. We just put seeds in here, so you guys could work on that. Everyone's happy, everyone's good. Alright, we just clean up some poop. Alright, you're good. I don't want to do that. Alright, everyone's good. Let's go on the run. And I do want to do the quest, so we will go in here to get mushrooms. Even though we've already been here. Cool. Oh, you're gonna see something. Now it's gonna be harder, blah blah. Alright, let's just make it mushrooms. I mean, there's mushrooms right here already. Or no. Collect. Are they certain kind of mushrooms? Is it these big ones? I can't tell now, the freaking quest thing went away. I don't even know what the fuck I did. Damn, look at how many hearts I have. I'm trying not to get too close to them. There we go. How many mushrooms do I have? Still zero? How'd I get those mushrooms in? Is it not this? Spores. That's why I'm so confused then. Yeah, that's what I have right here. Okay, I got one, I guess. One out of freaking 10. Shit. Here we go. Let's go up here. Okay, I have 5 now. Okay, that's already good. Damn it, I'm actually taking freaking damage from these stupid frogs. Okay. I have 7. Alright, cool. What the fuck are those? What the fuck? Do these guys have shields? What's going on? I'm hella confused right now. Do I have to try the mushrooms? I don't know if I need to shred the mushrooms or not. I don't know what the fuck that is. Alright, I still have 7. Ooh, lots of mushrooms right here. Damn it, I just hate that this weapon's so freaking slow. Oh, so I reach old age. Damn it, man. One more now. Damn, day 38 already. I'll take it. I mean, it's pretty cool. It just doesn't really do any damage or anything like that. Alright, let's see. What's with the bones? Yeah, screw it. We'll go up this way. Father form, blueprint. Yeah, I'll take this.
Oh wait, I can also buy this.
Fuck it, why not? How many do I have in total now? Ooh, 25. Nice. Alright, can I destroy these? Ah, it doesn't give me anything, it looks like. Ooh, a heart. Oh, I already have full health. There we go. More? Oh, not the fucking bat. There we go. Shit. Shit. More still? Oh my gosh. These things are literally gonna kill me. Is that it?
Gimme. I'll take you.
Man, I still need one more fucking mushroom. You gotta be kidding me. Hopefully I can freaking find one mushroom. Be the last one. Shit. There we go. Alright, nice. I just gotta collect the reward. That's pretty cool. Let me just get there real quick. Nice. Shit. I only have 2 hearts. What's over here? The fuck is this? Make an offering. Ooh.
Let me do it one more time.
Alright, that's it. I wonder if he's getting mad that I'm taking his money. I'm just going nuggets. Imagine I destroy it. At least I got money back. Pretty cool. Shit. These things are gonna fucking kill me. Freaking hate the bats, man. My freaking ability sucks too. Shit. I feel like that did nothing.
Alright, please give me something good.
Time to point at me when attacking.
I'll take that.
I can only take one? Okay, I guess. Well, I'm fucked. I'm fucked. I'm so low. Let me see that. I took damage from that. That's so baloney. Oh my god, I'm about to die. Shit, man. Well, looks like I'm not gonna meet the boss here.
Some health, please.
That's all I ask for. Oh, it doesn't have a heart. Oh my god. Wow, half of a heart, you guys. I don't even know what to do. Oh my gosh, I took damage from that. Please. Nice. Ooh. Do I make a comeback? Maybe. Shit, man. Trying not to fucking die. Half of a heart, wow. Shit, man. They're so strong where, like, even this whip is not doing much. Damn it. I'm dead. Didn't mean to do that there. Am I still alive? How? I'm so dead. I'm so fucking dead. If I fucking lived it, I would be so fucking surprised. Oh, and my batteries are low. Cool. I don't even know what the fuck this guy do. Okay, cool. Shit. Well, this is gonna be fun. Come on, jump over here. Jump in the poison thingy. Shit, not fucking bats, anything but those. Shit. Fuck. Oh, I'm dead. I'm fucking dead. I only have half of a heart. Fuck, I died. Yeah, there was no way. If there was no bats, I could have done that. I want to say if there was no bats, I could have done that. You know, that's fine. We weren't really trying to beat it. I just need the mushroom to do the quest, you know? This wasn't even part of the actual mission. I just wanted to do the side quest. Oh, that's not good. That's not good. We need to do a prayer now. And everyone's hungry too. Got him. Let's do that, but we're gonna go in here real quick. Is this three beds? Oh wait, we gotta do a sacrifice on the old person too, huh? Because someone's old now. Let's see. Ritual. Please tell me we have enough bones. Yeah. So we will do this. Look, someone is old, right? Does someone say someone grew old? Or no? Am I tripping? Did someone turn old? Everyone doesn't look old. I thought it said someone turned old age. What happened? No, don't you tell me my game is glitched. I can't do anything.
Ah! Damn it. Fuck.
Are you telling me this entire thing I just did was for nothing? Shit, Nuggets, man. I can't do anything. It's not letting me. I could hit main menu, but still. Fuck, man. Bring crystals to the lighthouse keeper? What the fuck? I'm pressing all the fucking buttons, man. God damn it. Well, this sucks. Well, I'm just have to end it here, you guys. I hope you guys enjoyed this. If you guys did, I don't think this is gonna save. I'm just gonna have to hit main menu. Yeah, so this was pointless. Great. Alright, so I was able to recover it, alright. So like that was not a waste. I just gotta accept this guy again. that's kinda good. But I do have to do this part again. Which is fine. And I'll probably do a simple ritual. We'll see. Which is fine. Because I had to exit without saving and all that stuff, but fine ritual. It will help out, but we could do that. Who should we get married? Is there anyone else that's... Oh wait, aren't I already married to that person? I forgot, I can't. I'm already married. I totally forgot about that. Fine, we'll do this one. See, I can't tell if someone did turn old age. I thought I got a notification while I was on the quest that someone turned old. I guess not. No one looks old to me, though. Alright, let me turn in the quest. Alright, but why is their thing still down? Well, they do gotta eat too. Make some food. There we go. We should eat one. Very cool. That's why with the beds. Oh, we still need one more bed. Reassign. So we still need, oh, because we just got another person, that's why. Ugh, these are so annoying. Oh my gosh, why are you guys pooping and throwing up? What's going on? No, stop it. Don't worry, I'm cleaning it. Alright, you leveled up. Alright. So right now, don't want to build another one of these, to be honest. That would be kind of good. 5 and 10, okay. Oh wait, I need to rebuild these, hold on. Yeah, let's do that. Let's see. Put it 1, 2, and then I don't know why I'm doing it all the way over here, to be honest. Alright. Now I'm gonna end the video here, you guys. I hope you guys enjoyed this. If you guys did, make sure you leave a like and subscribe for more videos unlike this. Bye! Haha!